Why would someone do that?
I don't know. A drunk or I don't know.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Bam! What's up, everyone? Welcome back to another video. So today, me and my roomie, my new roomie, he's from Sri Lanka, Azli, we are going to the city. Is this your first time going to the city, Azli?
No, I have been to the city.
Alright, so we're going to the Elizabeth Quay right now, and then from there, we'll see where we can go. Alright, so we just got down from the bus. It literally took us 15-20 minutes to figure out which bus we have to get in, where exactly that bus is. The Elizabeth Quay bus station was kind of confusing, but then here are we. It took us 6 minutes to come here, but then look at the crowd over here. Look at the crowd. Yeah, we have to wait in that queue to get to take the pictures. It's better not to come on such places on holidays, you see. Not good. Not good. Oh, I need someone to love me. Look at my hair, look at my hair. Alright, so it's too crowded over there, so me and Azli, we decided to just... Oh, sorry! Oh, I need someone to love me. Oh, I need someone to love. Alright, so we actually wanted to take a picture over there, but then it's too crowded over there, you see? There's a lot of crowd. So what we are doing now is, we are just looking for a location where we can take this picture, me with this blue boathouse. Let's see. Alright, so it's 6:30 right now. We are back at Elizabeth Quay. This station, this bus station is so confusing. I mean, we were struggling to get in. Now we are struggling to get out. This is so confusing. I don't know where you're supposed to get out from. Alright, so it's almost 7:30 now. We are at Annalakshmi. I think, because it's a Sunday today, it's too crowded, so I think we'll be going. Let's see. Alright, so it's getting cold now, so we just got our... Done with our dinner.